Today we're going to talk about two things: attic insulation and attic ventilation. If you want to save money in this 100 degree weather, you got to have good insulation, and just as important, you have to have good ventilation, guys. Make sure that you're above R30, you're at least an R49, R50, hire a professional, have them come out, do an inspection, and kind of check where your home is to where you don't drain your wallet in this 100 degree weather.